Right now, taking a live look at Breckenridge. We've been talking about this leading up to this change. New this hour, several new additions coming to the resort, including a reimagined Peak 8 base area.
Oh, cool.
Those who love the great outdoors can hop on Breck's latest 5-chair high-speed lift. Those who live there say that it'll make your experience on the lift more enjoyable and also faster.
We had an awesome and super long winter season this year. We skied for over 190 days. We closed on May 21st, and it was fun. It was filled with a lot of snow, a lot of great events, good vibes, and that momentum's really keeping us rolling into the summertime now.
Well, summer events kick off in Breck on June 30th. After a successful winter season, as you just heard, the resort will be ready for some summer fun.